I just wanted to see who the dragon warrior was.